tiny bit unfair. Like, the setup, like, I have no issue with like an unblockable setup being run. Oh shit, sorry. The issue I have is with the issue I had with the unblockable was the fact that
round one.
It just clips in a really weird way. Like, I didn't break all those two mistakes. This is the first time he did it. No, second time. He tried to close out the game with it. He's not gonna be happy about that, I think. At all.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Three plus four, three plus four, come on. I can't. What? Awesome.
Round three.
That was so late, and it still worked. Fuck, I tried to. Punish.
KO. Round four. Fight.
That was interesting. Oh, come on. That didn't actually punish the low. A whiffed low. And it was too slow a punish, right? I would go for the...
KO. Final round. Fight.
Just trying to stall for time. Counter him. First blood. Okay. Fuck, that reached me. I think it tracks in that direction, that's fine. Although, probably. Somewhere. Thing is, you want to space out so you don't get hit, but at the same time, you're still on a health deficit, so you don't want to let him get away. Played it. There's some watching. There's something I could have done. Something I haven't been doing this set, actually. I don't know why. Jesus Christ. I don't look for my phone for like 40 minutes and suddenly everyone's trying to get married. That's annoying. Oh my god, that's still close enough. And that's fine. Okay, that was too slow. Too patient.
KO.
Ironic coming from me, but it's 1-0. One-0 to still is as well. And that's first of five. Oh no. It's a 33% chance of guessing whatever the. Oh my god, I was rolling. Fuck, this guarantee doesn't have. Such a bullshit. Okay, and yeah.
Round 3.
Dumb character. He's still pressing on this.
Fight.
Fine. I'll do so much damage and pulse, and that's gonna be basically the same. That's why I fucking hate K. Keep guessing. To be sure. That's gonna be over.
KO.
Fuck's sake.
You lose.
Playing in so many kings now. I've seen so many setups and I have a relatively good idea of how to punish him. Aside from some things here and there, but he's still so fucking confused. Two orders to go to.
Round 1. Fight.
Try to punish him, and then I go straight into
him. KO. Round 3. Fight.
Wrong punish. Can't afford to.
Fight. You win.
Forse ho esagerato. Finish 2-1. Claudio's 3 plus 4 force crouch. No, it doesn't. It shouldn't. As far as I know. I'm pretty sure it doesn't. Get ready for the next battle. I don't think it does force crouch. I think that's what makes it kind of annoying to punish for a lot of people. I think, that's as far as I remember. Because if you 3 plus 4, a lot of the time they might miss the punish because we're still standing. A lot of the time. And if I stay down, then sometimes I'll be underneath things still.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, shit. Try to hop.
KO.
You will.
Round
the second
2.
Time.
Fight.
Oh my god, I landed it.
Round 3. Fight.
I don't care if I lost the set against Stuna. I can take this game, I don't care. I fucking landed it while running to combo. Someone clip it, please. Clip and post it, I'll chat. Please, I need to see that again. I can't believe I landed that. It's actually fucking amazing for me. Oh no.
KO.
Oh, fuck. I can't believe I landed it. That's actually sick. So, for the record, I've never actually tried to land it off of that combo aside from the failed attempt in the previous game, I think. So that's amazing. That's my second try at landing it off of forward on plus 2. I just, like, okay, so theoretically, I've done the same thing from, like, low parry and hop kick and such. It's just, I can't do it consistently. But the fact I pulled it off online on higher latency is fucking sick. It's like, I feel so much better about losing now. Right, that's 2-2, I think. Cheers, Nilly.
Round 1. Fight.
That was a very good set. Right. Thank fuck I was folding it back, otherwise I would have gone clipped again.
Fight.
Wow.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Thank you for counter hitting me quick enough. Muchas gracias, amigo. Because I kept my Starburst. What did I use it for?
Fight.
Still just told me to shut the fuck up. Okay, I'm feeling myself a bit too much.
KO.
That's fine.
Final round.
Should have taken off.
Fight.
Free 2 to me. Complex technique. What is he about to write?
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm flattered. I think he just called me a walking frame trap with easy buttons.
Niente di più facile. Round 1. Fight. Round 2. Fight.
Yeah, I just found. Well, this is the first time I managed to do it. Round 3. I think I found it.
Fight.
I'm not gonna try the combo this time. Probably should have spiked him, to be honest.
KO.
I saw it, but didn't know how good enough.
Round 4. Fight.
Deserved. I've done it one too many times. Should have got Starburst or not. nice.
KO.
Where are you going?
Final round. Fight.
Perfect.
You win. Forse ho esagerato.
Four two to me.